illuminated by the beautiful neon light. An exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The move can't hit the opponent. Cheruby dozes off. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Slugma protects itself. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't move. Torch by fire blast. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Shadow Ball hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Relief is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce glow! Such amazing power! Its speed rose! Lilip restored its health! The move fails. That's a hit this time. Flareon protects itself. The blue corner evades the attack. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Rock Slide tumbles down. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Loudred is sent out. Lily starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Its defense fell. It's down! Nice. sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Deluge by Hydro Cannon! It's down and out! Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game! important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. Massive damage. The move can't hit the opponent. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Slam dunk. It couldn't take him. It's down. Fione is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! It's a heart swap. Any stat changes are about to be swapped. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits. It attacked itself! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slammed him! It went down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Fione uses its move. It attacked itself! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It attacked itself again! That has got to hurt! The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner still can't move. It snapped out of its confusion. Energy ball hits. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Skinny is sent out! The last Pokemon! Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The battle has reached its final stage. Harris starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Skitty restored its health and feels the relief. It's a heart swap, and stat changes are about to be swapped. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The red corner still can't move. Skitty desperately holds on. Energy ball hits. It's down and... game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.